once again, we're at the Bombay Palace restaurant, my favorite restaurant in New York. And look who's here. It's Mohan. How are you? Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Welcome.
And what were we just, what is this, Saratoga since 1872? Well, here's to you and your wonderful Bombay Palace restaurant in K Lounge, Mohan. And we got to tell our viewers, like, this is so amazing because you're so, I never mentioned it. We're right near Rockefeller Center, right?
Yeah, we are just behind a tree.
Just behind the tree.
It's on 50th Street and across the street we are here. We are on 52.
On 52nd Street.
And we are getting a lot of people here.
It's packed. The streets outside. It's in the daytime, but we're on at night as you're seeing this. But this, it's like I've never seen so many people out on 5th Avenue and 6th Avenue.
It's nice to see people around.
And they're all coming into the Bombay Palace.
Absolutely. Thanks to Christmas tree, you know. A lot of people visit there and then they come and dine with us in the lunchtime and the dinner time.
Right. And when are you open for lunch? You have this wonderful buffet, which we just had for lunch.
Thank you. The buffet is from 11 to 3:30 every day.
To 3:30.
Yeah. Every day, even during the weekends.
Right.
And then the dinner is from 5 to 11:30.
Okay.
365 days a year.
Okay. I know, I came here on Christmas Eve, it was so nice, you know, the tree isn't up now, but it was a wonderful moment. And
So you were telling me
there's a new...
We have made a new dish. It's called a corn masala, it's an appetizer.
Corn masala,
It is from the streets of New Delhi, India.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and it's a corn when we boil it, and then we put a little dry mango powder, a little mint sauce, lemon juice, a little salt and pepper, and a touch of chilies.
Oh, okay.
And it makes it a nice corn masala. And we give it on the corn on the cob so people can hold it with both the hands and they can eat it. I'm going to get one for you and you taste it.
Should I stay here or should we go over there to the buffet?
Oh, you can taste here.
All right.
It's good to come over here. Yeah.
All right. Okay. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Here, this is the corn masala.
Oh my
what
goodness.
I was talking to you about that. This is the corn.
Like magic. Here it is.
And we spray some nice herbs and spice and dry mango powder and a little bit of tamarind sauce.
Can I try this?
Please go ahead and give me your views.
I'm going to give you the microphone and you can keep talking while I eat this.
Okay, tell me your first impression about this.
Oh, amazing.
Thank you.
Oh my God, it's so spicy too.
It's a simple but yet healthy dish, you know, as an appetizer.
So it's been so long since I've seen you. We've been at the Montreal and Toronto Film Festivals traveling around. And so what's been happening at the Bombay Palace?
Oh, thank God we've been very busy. And
you always are.
Yeah.
You've got to make a reservation. What's the number of people want to call to make a reservation?
It's 212-541-7777 and we look forward to assist everyone over here, and we do the service with a smile. That's our
that's
our slogan, you know.
And we're going to be talking we're going to be seeing a little bit more of the Bombay Palace, and I'm going to be doing my year's 10 best movies.
Okay, great.
And it's a wonderful place to...
And you can visit the K Lounge, which is a very happening destination of New York City now. We got a lot of parties.
We've got lots of room. This is one of the biggest restaurants in New York
absolutely.
In terms of space. And you got that gigantic kitchen,
and it's
too.
A destination. We are on 52 Street, right across Club 21. And the restaurant is here since 30 years. So it is a landmark of Manhattan.
I can't stop eating this corn. Well, it's just so delicious. I can't believe, I've never tasted corn like this. It's great. So I'll finish this corn and we'll be right back.
Yeah, thank you.